I love Quaker oatmeal, especially the instant oatmeal, raisin date, and walnut oatmeal. Let's get this package open. You only need one. We're going to pour it inside the bowl. Pour that hot water on there, guys. And that's all you need for the oatmeal. Mix it around. Fry up those eggs. I'll put some pepper and cilantro leaves on the eggs. And that's it. Fry up some beef little smokies by Hillshire Farm. I like my little fried egg so dark, y'all. Here go my Quaker oatmeal bowl again.